Alright, so here's the story on this home. A few weeks ago, I drove by this place and I honestly thought it was abandoned. And so I knocked on the door and nobody answered, of course. Look at this bush. It's all overgrown. This whole grass. It's probably like a foot, foot and a half full of dandelions. It's all dry and dead. But anyway, so I returned a few days ago and I knocked again. Nobody answered. So where I parked, the neighbor came out and he's like, I asked him, I'm like, hey, does anybody live here? He's like, yeah, I've seen people come and go. And he's like, are you gonna do it? I'm like, well, if I get permission, he's like, I'll give you money. I just do it. But I'm like, nah. So I left him a business card and lady called me back, the owner called me back, and she's actually having trouble with, she recently went through, had like back surgery. She's like, how much would you charge? I'm like, free. She's like, free? I'm like, free. Wait, what a start. Ran out of trimmer line and we hit a hidden toilet paper.
Thank you.
So, my battery started to overheat on the phone, but I did a few passes. That's what it looks like. So now let's go ahead and knock out a little bit here. Thank you. Okay, so here's where we're currently at. Blew everything off. They actually have a walkway now. I cut back the roses and the other shrubs here. Cut their whole yard. It's got some trash to pick up. And then a few more things to do. Got this whole shrub to trim. And we're gonna do this on another day because it's like 5 o'clock and I worked all day. And then I'm doing this one on top of it. And I need to go home and rest because I got a full day of work tomorrow with my regular clients. So of course, we're gonna come back and edge it up, trim the rest of the shrubs, and bag the grass, and do a few more things. I need to go to the waste management, dump all this debris, and relax and cool off, because it's been a long day. And yeah, stay tuned. Until Friday. It's Wednesday right now. Tomorrow is one of my busiest days. I don't go out and do any videos. But Friday, we are gonna come back and finish up the property. Oh, and should I even mention that it's 95 degrees out? Yeah, it's time to go home and cool off and drink plenty of water, get plenty of rest. Friday morning, we'll come out and do it. It's gonna be like 70, way nicer than 95. that section's like infested with bees. You got bees flying around everywhere. It's one thing I hate about shrub trimming is bees. But let's go ahead and clean up this so they have a walkway, I guess, to the backyard. Alright, this is probably the best we'll probably do with this huge shrub. There's bees flying around everywhere, and I almost got stung a few times. So, I think this is probably where it's gonna stand, unless I wanna get eaten up. But let me know what you think. I know I'm not the best shrub trimmer, specialize in lawn mowing, but hey, we do what we can for people. And that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please hit the like button and also comment down below. It really greatly helps out the video to be reached to a broader audience. Guys, if this is your first time watching and if you enjoyed it all the way to the end, if you love what I'm doing, our mission, please consider subscribing, hitting the red subscribe button. It takes one click, and also hit the notification bell to never miss another upcoming video. Like always, God bless you. Help somebody out today. Be a blessing to them, whether that be your neighbor, your family member, your friend, whatever it might be. Be a blessing to them in any way possible, guys. Let's make the world a better place together. God bless you. Take care. Have a wonderful day. And we'll see you in the next one. So enjoy these before and after pictures.